as we approach a world where cars drive themselves, free time is spent in AR, and even your houseplants are connected to the internet, we're gonna need a whole lot more internet. Let me ask you a question. Do you like buffering? Of course you don't. No one does. Which is why thousands of engineers are working nonstop in windowless buildings right now to make 5G. Imagine having the reliability of an Ethernet cord everywhere you go, in the car, on a hike, or downtown, except without the cord. On top of that, we're talking way more capacity and way more speed. How much, you ask? You'll get 10 times the devices, 10 times the available spectrum, 10 times the download speed, and a fraction of the latency. Heck, we'll even throw in a pinecone-scented air freshener. One thing to note about 5G is that it's not a single new technology at all. 5G is actually comprised of a number of awesome improvements to existing 4G technologies. Think of it like a scooter modded out with rocket engines, giant wings, and sweet laser. Pew, 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 pew. While the industry's still not sure what 5G's final form will be, we're pretty sure it'll make use of a few key technologies, like millimeter waves. Tiny waves that carry a not-so-tiny amount of information. Seriously, it's huge. But it can't penetrate walls or tiny bits of foliage. Which is where small cells come in. A bunch of tiny towers to help send the tiny waves. Together, they form a sort of relay team to maneuver around objects that would normally block millimeter waves, keeping you at full bars all the time. Speaking of antennas, we should also mention massive MIMO. A fancy word, lots of antennas at once. Seriously, that's it. Cell towers will have more antennas, like 10 times more. And with great antennas comes great responsibility. And by responsibility, we mean you gotta limit interference. That's why you need beamforming. Basically, Star Trek for data streams. Seriously, it's crazy cool. With beamforming, antennas will be able to form a hyper-directed, beam-me-up Scotty-style data stream that's super fast and super reliable. By their powers combined, these technologies will form the bedrock for 5G. And with it, loads of life-changing applications will be brought into the world. Whether that's free-range virtual reality, remote-controlled surgery, or sidewalks talking to lampposts, talking to turn signals to save that little cat. Oh my god, look at the cute little faces. Okay, what was I saying? Basically, that sweet connection you have in your smart home will be brought out everywhere you go. From smart home to smart world. Pretty cool, right? But to get there, we're gonna need all these technologies working together. Luckily, Corvo spent the last 30 years developing similarly awesome tech for the defense industry, giving us the edge to make 5G a reality. Thanks, engineers. All right, you can come out now.